Hey, everybody. Brandon Gauden back for another year of action with Madden NFL 19. Let's take a look. The NFL on EA Sports brings us to the banks of the Ohio River and Paul Brown Stadium in Cincinnati. The enthusiasm of this Cincinnati crowd in full effect a moment ago as their Bengals took the field to the delight of this sold-out crowd. And they're all set as they'll match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. Here's Bosher to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. First and 10. Underneath, this is Bernard. A very good move, but for a relatively modest gain out near the 32. Call it a pickup of 7, and it'll be second down.
I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it. It really gets them amped up as they go forward.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3. From the gun, Dalton looks to throw. He's got his man here. It's Green. And he goes out right around the 39. The connection since 2011, Dalton to Green for a Bengal first down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Now Dalton with a 1st and 10. Eluding the pressure right. He rifles one that's intercepted. Bruce Carter with a pick. And they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage. But instead, he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
Interception. Here's Ryan. And finding the tight end Hooper. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, You really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just going to ask you, that wasn't the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get.
And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Calvin Ridley, 35 yards. And the Falcons have taken the early lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You've got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions and I'd hear 9 from the receivers, that meant fly route, go, look out. That was the 9, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Bengal offense now gets set to head back out onto the field. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. On the crossing route, complete. That's Boyd. The 20, 10, and all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Tyler Boyd, 75 yards. And the Bengals are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Bullet good on the extra point, and we are tied at 7. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. Atlanta now coming out on the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Let's go.
They'll throw on first down with Ryan. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Ready! 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 3-2!
Second and 10 now, Ryan. This one complete to Mohamed Sanu. And all the way down to the 35. It's a big play there for Atlanta. 46 yards. So that changes things a bit. Here's a first and 10 all the way down at the 35. They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Devontae Freeman, 35 yards. And the Falcons are in for 6.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest.